Today we will be learning Yankee Doodle, and we will be playing C, D, E, and F in the treble clef with our right hand, and G, A, and B in the bass clef. Good job today. Now remember, practice makes progress.